Bonjour tout le monde. Hello everyone. Thank you for joining us. Today we're thrilled to welcome Prime Minister Ratas of Estonia. I was very much looking forward to sitting down with him for the first time here in Ottawa. Cette rencontre était l'occasion pour nous de faire avancer nos priorités communes et d'accroître notre collaboration. Nous sommes tous deux déterminés à encourager les échanges commerciaux, à stimuler la croissance économique qui profite au plus grand nombre et à assurer la paix et la sécurité en Europe de l'Est. En effet, nous sommes unis dans notre ambition de bâtir un monde plus prospère, plus égal et plus sûr, une ambition qui s'exprime déjà au sein des institutions multilatérales dont nous sommes membres, comme l'OTAN, l'OECD et l'OSCE. C'est donc dans cet esprit de collaboration que nous venons tout juste de terminer une première rencontre productive durant laquelle nous avons abordé une foule de sujets. Sur le plan économique, nous avons discuté de l'accord économique et commercial global conclu entre le Canada et l'Union européenne. Je tiens d'ailleurs à souligner que l'Estonie a été parmi les premiers pays à ratifier l'accord en octobre dernier. Merci beaucoup pour ça. Un accord décidément moderne, l'ASCG représente l'avenir de notre partenariat économique renforcé, fondé sur des valeurs et des objectifs communs. Il reflète un agenda commercial progressiste, prévoyant, entre autres, des dispositions sur les droits des travailleurs, l'environnement, l'investissement responsable, la sécurité alimentaire et la protection des consommateurs et la gestion des ressources naturelles. We also talked about digital cooperation. Estonia has long been a global leader in digital governance, harnessing the latest technologies to better serve its citizens. The work they've done through e-Estonia is truly remarkable, and Canada can certainly learn a thing or two from their experience. As members of the Digital 7 and the Open Government Partnership, Canada and Estonia have already begun collaborating on this issue, but today, we're taking things a step further. We concluded a new Memorandum of Understanding on digital cooperation. This means that we will be working together on joint projects and sharing best practices to promote transparency, empower citizens, and improve government services. Digital technologies are having a transformative impact on our economies and on our societies. We look forward to working with Estonia to explore opportunities for growth while respecting the need for individual privacy and data security. Prime Minister Ratas and I also spoke about matters of defense and regional security. Canada has taken on a key role in Latvia, leading one of the four multinational battle groups as part of NATO's enhanced presence in Central and Eastern Europe. Canadian officers are also stationed in Tallinn as part of the NATO Forces Integration Unit in Estonia. I assured Prime Minister Ratas that we will continue to step up as we have always done, now and into the future. Finally, we discussed the ties that unite Estonians and Canadians, ties rooted in history. After World War I, Canada welcomed thousands of Estonian refugees who have since enriched our national fabric. We are also among the very first countries to recognize Estonia's restored de facto independence in 1991. Today, Canada is home to more than 24,000 Canadians of Estonian descent, representing one of the largest Estonian diasporas in the world. And it's partly because of these immigrants and their descendants that Estonia and Canada are such strong partners and close friends. We share not only a common set of goals, but a deep commitment to the values we hold dear. Values like democracy, the rule of law, and freedom of speech. These are the principles upon which our relationship was built and remain at the heart of everything we do. I have no doubt that together we will continue to advance our shared priorities and strengthen the ties that unite Estonia and Canada. Once again, I want to thank Jüri, Prime Minister Ratas, for making the trip, and thank you all for joining us. I'm now happy to pass it over to Jüri. Please, Prime Minister.
Thank you, Honorable Prime Minister Justin Trudeau, dear Justin, dear ladies and gentlemen, Honorable Press and media, I am really glad to be here today. We had a very good meeting. This year is special for Estonia and for Estonians around the world, also for Estonians living here in Canada. We celebrate the 100th anniversary of Estonia. Canada is home to one of the largest Estonian communities in the world. Thank you for accepting thousands of Estonians, refugees, and supporting them in keeping their culture over the years. The more I feel honored to celebrate the centenary of Estonia together with all of you. The transatlantic link with Canada is very dear and important for us. We are both actively contributing members of NATO. We value highly the Canadian role providing security in the Baltic region. I hope that the strong Canadian military presence in Europe will continue. Both Estonia and Canada are leading digital nations, members of the Digital 7 network. I think we can achieve a lot more by joining our digital competences. We are taking today an exciting step ahead on this journey by signing a new memorandum of understanding of digital cooperation. This will boost innovation, create economic growth and new jobs, improve the lives of our people. Estonian business leaders joining me in this visit have already started to build stronger links here. EU and Canada trade agreement that Estonia has ratified already will also boost its business to business contacts. As Canada, Estonia is focusing on the development of data economy and artificial intelligence. With Canada being among the global leaders in artificial intelligence research, I invite Prime Minister Trudeau, as a first Canadian Prime Minister, to come to Estonia. As you can see, Estonia and Canada have much in common. Estonians' passion for digital, support for Ukraine, shared values. I'm convinced that in the future we will work even closer together. Thank you.